Was A Ticket to Paradise actually filmed in Bali? Yes, A Ticket to Paradise was indeed filmed in Bali. This tropical paradise served as the backdrop for the movie, showcasing its stunning landscapes, vibrant culture, and exotic charm. The film's production team took advantage of Bali's natural beauty and unique atmosphere to bring the story to life on the big screen. Bali's picturesque locations added an extra layer of authenticity to the film's portrayal of paradise.